Today's leg workout is brought to you by unhealthy amounts of caffeine. Pretty simple workout, straightforward. Front squats, deadlift, leg press, hamstring curls, or what I'm going to do is stiff leg deadlifts, leg extensions and calf raises. It's nice, simple, straightforward and efficient as well. Around November, December last year, so today's going to be pretty interesting. I'm also doing sumo deadlifts as well, which I think I've done about three times since I started going to the gym, just because I absolutely hate them. They're efficient, don't get me wrong, they're good fucking deadlifts, but Jesus, they absolutely wreck you, or me anyway. Anyways, get into it, the warm-up's done, just basic stretch, two sets of five, with just the bar and front squat, and then into a 5x5, see what weight I'm pushing. I'm aiming for at least 60. So, see what I can do. Those are a lot harder than I remember. I've forgotten how much front squats wreck my shoulders, but it's done. Sumo deadlifts now.
Thank you.